So hello everyone. So I'll continue with the next problem in constructing what PDA. Okay. The next problem is construct a PDA for the given language, and this is a given language. The language contains what a to the power of n and b to the power of 2n, such that n is greater than or equal to what 1. Okay. So you know PDA is we're going to take the help of our stack, and bottom of the stack always contains what z naught. Now you have to perform push as well as what pop operation. Okay. And for representing, I am going to use this particular notation. Push, first I will write what input, top of the stack, top 2 symbol, pop, input, top of the stack, and what epsilon. Okay, yeah. So now, first I will write what are the possible strings that will come under the given language. So the language is, so a to the power of n means when n is equal to what 1, n is equal to what 1, I will get what a and what 2b. Okay. So next, when n is equal to what 2, I will get what 2a, 4b. And when n is equal to what 3, I will get what 3a, 6b. And this will what continue. Okay. Either I will get what 1a, whenever n is equal to what 1, I will get 1a, 2b. When n is equal to what 2, I will get 2a, 4b. And when n is equal to what 3, I will get what 3a and what 6b. And this will what continue. And language is what infinite. So now for explanation purpose, what I will do, I will take one simple example. I will go with when n is equal to what 2, that is 2a, 4b. So now for this one, I have to apply what push as well as what pop operation. Okay, which one I have to push and which one I have to pop, I have to decide. Okay, that will going to become our logic. The logic is what simple. So if I have what 1a, I will going to have what 2b. So what I will do, whenever I get a, I'll keep on push that one into top of the stack. So whenever I get a, I'll keep on add that one into what? Top of the stack. But once I get what b, for the first b, I will not do what anything. Okay, the first b, I'll retain that one as it is. Once I get a second b, I'll going to pop 1a from the top of the stack. Okay, next again what same thing. Once I get what third b, I'll not do what anything. Once I get what fourth b, I'll going to pop that one. And that will be what repeated. Okay, the logic is what simple. So whenever I get a, I'll keep on add that one into top of the stack. This will be added. So what's the next input? So next input is also what a, that will be added into a top of the stack. Okay, 2a will be added into top of the stack. Now what is the next input? B. Once I get 1b, I'll not do what anything. I'll maintain that a as it is. Once I get what one more b, second b, at that time for 2b, I'll going to pop out 1a from the top of the stack. Okay. Again, for the 2b, so the next set of for 2b, for third b, I'll not do what anything. And for the once I get to what 4b, for the this 2b, I'll going to pop out 1a from the top of the stack. Okay, now once the string is what over, at the that time, if bottom of the stack or top of the stack, you can call what anything. Is what z naught, we'll call that one as what? Valid string. Okay, because for 1a, we have what 2b's. That is what they are given. For 1a, when n is equal to what 1, if I get 1a, I'll get what 2b. When n is equal to what 2, if I get what 2a, I'll get what multiple of 4n, means 4b. If 3n means 2 times of what b, means 6b. That will not continue. So what is the logic is, whenever I get a, I'll keep on add that one into top of the stack. And once b started, for the first b, I'll not do what anything. For the second b, I'll going to pop out 1a. For the next b, I will not do what anything. And if I get one more pair, b pair, I will going to pop out 1a from the top of the stack. And once the string is what over, and at that time, if the top of the stack is what z naught, I will going to accept that particular string, because that string is what valid. Okay? Yeah. So now I will going to build that one. So again, I'll take the string what one more time. The string is AA and 4B. Okay. So I'll take a start state. So you know how to denote what start state, arrow with a circle, and I will going to name that one as what Q naught. So what is the logic? Whenever I get to A, you perform what? Push operation. And whenever I get to 2B, for the entire B, I'll going to perform what pop. Once I get a pair of what b, I'll going to pop out 1a from the top of the stack. That's the logic. Yeah, now what is the input now? A. So whenever the input is what a, you are supposed to perform what? Push operation. And what is the representation? The first one is what? Input. What is the input? Now input is what? A. Just see this one. For the push, first is what? Input. The next is what? Top of the stack. What's the top of the stack now? Top of the stack is what? Z naught. Okay. And what's the operation supposed to perform? Push this A into top of the stack. Okay. Now I'm supposed to write what? Top two symbol. What is the top two symbol of the stack? A Z naught. You write that one as it is. A Z naught. Okay. Yeah. So again, what's the next input? Next input is also what? A. If I got what? A, what is the operation supposed to perform? Push. Push, what is the representation? First you have to write what? Input. And what's the top of the stack? Top of the stack is what? A. Okay. Then you write what? Slash. Next you write what? Next you perform what? Push operation. Add this A into top of the stack. Okay. So that A will be added into top of the stack. Now what's the top two symbol? A. So the meaning is, whenever the input is what? A, and top of the stack is what? Z naught, you will perform what? Push operation. And if the input is what? A, and top of the stack is also what? A, again I will going to perform what? Push operation. And this will what? Continue. And if you get one more A, that will be added. At that time there should be what? 6 B's, otherwise string is what? Not valid. Okay? Yeah. So since I don't have anything, I will going to write what? Loop. This 2 is for this particular loop. And this will what? Continue. If I get any number of A's, that will be added into what? Top of the stack. Okay, now what is the input now? B. Whenever the input is what? B, what is the operation we are supposed to perform? Pop. Okay, how to write that pop operation? For that, I am going to take what? One more new state. I will write over here. The input is what? B. This pop one. This representation. Input is what? B. And what is the top of the stack? So, top of the stack is what? A. Okay, and what is the operation you are supposed to perform? Pop. But for the fast B, I will not do what? Anything. Therefore, I will going to maintain the top of the stack what as it is. The meaning is, if the input is what? B, and the top of the stack is what? A, maintain that A as it is. Don't pop that one for the first B. Now, 1B is what? Over. Yeah. So, now I am in what? Q1. Now, just check the input. Now, the input is what? B. So, one more B. So, one more B, what I will do, if the input is what? B, and top of the stack is what? A. What's the top of the stack is what? A. And what I will do, I am going to pop what? Pop 1A from the top of the stack. For this 2B, I will going to pop out this A. Okay. For this 2B, I will going to pop 1A from the top of the stack. Okay. So, and I will going to take a transition to what? Q2. Yeah. Now, what is the next input? Now, input is what? B. So, what I will do, I will again come back to what? Q1. Now, input is what? B. And what is the top of the stack? Top of the stack is what? A. So, what is the B number 3? For 3B, I will not do what? Anything. So, I will maintain A as it is. And for the 4th B, I will going to perform what? Pop operation. Means, if again, if the input is what? B, and top of the stack is what? A, I will going to pop what? One more A from the top of the stack. And for this 2B, I will going to pop out this one. And again, for the 5th B, I will not going to do what? Anything. For the 6th B, I will going to pop out 1A from the top of the stack. For the 7th B, I will not going to do anything. For the even number of what B's, I will going to pop 1A from the top of the stack. Okay. And once the string is what? Over. If the string is what? Over. So, if the string is what? Over. Means epsilon. And top of the stack is what? Z naught. Top of the stack is what? Z naught. I will maintain that Z naught as it is. And I will go with what? Final state. And I will accept that one. So, this one is what? Your transition diagram. For the given problem. Okay. The logic is what? Simple. Whenever I get A, I will keep on add that one into top of the stack. Okay. Once I get a B, for the first B, I will not do what? Anything. And for the second B, I will going to pop 1A from the top of the stack. And again, for the third B, I will not do what? Anything. For the fourth B, I will going to pop what? One more A from the top of the stack. And this will be what? Continued. For the 5th B, I will not do what? Anything. For the 6th B, I will going to pop what? One more A, if it is what? Present. Otherwise, I will check whether the end of the string. If it is the end of the string and top of the stack is what? Z naught. At that time, I will maintain that Z naught as it is. And I will take a transition to what? QF. And that string will be what? Accepted. Why? Because that string is what? Valid. In all the remaining cases, I will not going to accept that one. That's it. So, this is a transition diagram for your the given problem. So, now I will going to write So transition function for the given PDA, this PDA. So what's the fast transition? Delta of Q naught, comma. So write this part. In the right hand side, you write this part. Okay. So what is the left hand side? A comma Z naught. If it is A comma Z naught, then again it has taken transition to what? Q naught. Therefore, you write what one more time? Q naught, and write what this part. So what is the this part? A Z naught. Yes, sir. Okay. So again, what same thing? So delta of Q naught upon A comma A is again that is what Q naught A. Okay, left hand side you write this part, right hand side you write this part, that's it. Okay, so delta of Q naught comma A, this part. Okay, so Q naught comma A comma is again what Q naught. So again you will get what Q naught comma A, this part. Okay, so with respect to Q naught, we have one more transition, that is delta of Q naught comma B comma A is equal to take transition to what Q1 comma A. So we are just retaining that A as it is. Okay, so next one is delta of Q1 comma B comma A. So it is taken a transition to what Q2 comma epsilon. And what about next one? Delta of Q2 comma B comma A. Q2 comma B comma A is Q1 comma A. And what about last one? The last transition, that is delta of Q2 comma epsilon comma Z naught. This is the case. It will take a transition to what QF comma. So many times it not as it is, and you can accept that. Okay. So this is what your transition function. So first you write what the state, this part, again transition. So it has taken a transition to Q naught and this part. That's it. So writing transition function is what easy. Yeah. Okay. I'll continue with the next problem. So that is construct a PDA for the given language. The given language is L is equal to A to the power of 2n, B to the power of n, such that n is greater than or equal to what 1. Okay, so in the given language, now we will get what 2a for 1b. Okay, the possible strings are, so when n is equal to what 1, I'll get what 2a and 1b. When n is equal to what 2, I'll get what 4a and 2b. And when n is equal to what 3, I'll get what 6a and 3b, and this will what continue infinite language. Okay, so again we have to perform a push and pop operation, and the logic is again what simple. So the logic is, so I'll take this example when n is equal to what 2. To construct what PDA, I'll go with n is equal to what 2. So then I'll get a string 4a and what 2b. So you can take what anyone. Okay, so now I have taken this one for constructing what PDA. So the logic is what simple. Whenever I get 1a, I will not do what anything, I will maintain that a as it is. Whenever I get 2a, so for the 2a, I will go to add 1a in the top of the stack. Okay, again if I get what 2a one more time, I will go to add 1a in the top of the stack. Now, so I have 2a's in the top of the stack. Our stack contains what 2a. And what is the number of what b's? Number of b's also what 2. Now for each b, I'll going to pop out 1a. And once the string is what over, at that time, if stack contains what z naught, or top of the stack contains what z naught, I'll going to accept that one. Why? Because that string is what valid, and that belongs to what? That belongs to the given language. Okay. So whenever string is what over, at that time bottom of the stack is top of the stack is what z naught, and that string will be what accepted by that string belongs to the given language. Okay, the logic is what simple. Whenever I get first A, I will not do what anything, and whenever I get a second A, I will going to push 1A into top of the stack, and that will be what repeated. For even number of A's, I will push what 1A. And once I get what B, for 1b, I'll going to delete what? 1a. Okay, again, next b, I'll going to delete what? One more a. Once the string is whatever and top of the stack is what? Z note, I'll going to accept that one because that string is what? Valid. Okay, so for a, I'll going to perform what? Push operation, and for b, I'll going to perform what? Pop operation. Okay, but 2a, I'll going to push what? Only 1a. This is the logic. So now I'll going to construct a PDF for this one. So I'll take in start state. That's what Q naught. Yeah. So now for this one, I have to perform what push operation. P, I have to perform what pop operation. Now what is the input? Input is what A. Whenever the input is what A, and top of the stack, what's the top of the stack? Z naught. What's the operation you're going to perform? For the first A, you're not going to do what anything. You're going to maintain that Z naught what as it is. If the input is what A and top of the stack is what Z naught, you're going to maintain that Z naught what as it is. That is the meaning. And I'm going to take a transition to what Q1. The first A, I'm not doing what anything. And for the second A, so again, if I get input is what A and top of the stack is what Z naught, I'm going to push 1a into top of the stack. This a will be added into what? Top of the stack. Okay, now, so I'm reading of 2a is whatever. Once I read what 2a, see, I'm reading what 2a. So I'll going to add 1a into top of the stack. What's the top 2 symbol? We're going to get az naught. For the first a, I'm not doing what anything. And for the second a, I'll going to push 1a into top of the stack. Again, that will be what repeated. For the third A, I'll not do what anything. How to write that one? Now what is the input now? Again A. If the input is what A and top of the stack is what also what A, and you're going to maintain that A as it is. The first A, I'll not do what anything. Second A, I'll going to push 1A into top of the stack. For the third A, I'll not going to do what anything. And for the fourth A, I'll going to push 1A into top of the stack. And again for this A, once I get a pair, I'll going to push 1A into top of the stack. Okay, and this will be what repeated. Okay, 5th A, I'll not do what anything. 6th A, I'll going to push. 7th A, I'll not going to do what anything. 8th A, I'll going to push. And this will what continue. Now, what is the next input? Input is what B. So, once I get a B, okay, and what is the top of the stack? Top of the stack is what A. What is the operation I'll going to perform? I'll going to pop that one. And I'll take a transition to what? One more state, Q3. Okay. So, if the input is what B, Input is what B, and what's the top of the stack? Top of the stack is what A, and I'll going to perform a pop operation. For this B, I'll going to pop this A. Okay, and that will be what repeated. Okay, next, what is the input? Input is what B. B means what pop? Representation is this one. Input, and what's the top of the stack? Top of the stack is what A. This one is got deleted. Okay, A, and what is the operation going to perform? Pop. And second B, this will be what pop. And that will be what repeated. For this example, I'll get up to here. If I take some other example, I'll get one more A. Okay, for that B, I'll going to pop that one. That's it, simple. Now input is what over. Once input is what over, so how to denote that one? Epsilon. And what's the top of the stack? Top of the stack is now Z naught. Okay, Z naught. So what is the operation? You're going to maintain that Z naught as it is, and you will take a transition to what? One more state with name QF, and that will be what accepted. Why? Because whatever the string you got, that is what valid. Okay, now this one is what you are required PDA for the given language, and this one is called as what? Transition diagram. Okay, so now I'll going to write transition function. Yeah, so this is our transition function for the PDA, this PDA. So writing is what simple. First you have to write what Q naught, then this part you have to write here. Second, Q naught has taken a transition to what? Q1, that you have to write over here, and whatever that is present after slash, that you have to suppose write over here. Same thing. So if you take Q1 to Q2, so Q q1 to q2 is, first you have to write what q1, then this part. Okay, it has taken a transition to what q2, that you are supposed to write over here, and this part you have to write over here. That's it, the same thing for the entire transition. This is the way in which you have to write what transition function. Okay. Yeah, I'll continue with the next problem. That is, construct a PDF for the given language. The given language is a to the power of n, b to the power of n, and c to the power of m, such that n comma m greater than or equal to what 1. Okay. So first I will write what are the possible string that will come under the given language. Then we will see the logic. Okay. So the possible strings that will come under the given language is, when n is equal to what 1, I'll get 1a, 1b, and 1c, because c is also what? Starting from what 1. When n is equal to what 2, either you may get what 2a and 2b, and c may be what either 1 or what 2 depending on the m value. Assume n is equal to 2 and m is equal to what 1, and we will get what this particular string. Suppose if n is equal to 2 and m is equal to what again what 2, that case I will get what 2a, 2b and 2c. So c, number of what c does not depends on the number of what a as well as what b, whereas a and what b, whatever the a will get, the same number of b I will get. But c, it totally depends on what m, it is independent of this particular number a as well as what b. Okay, and this will what continue. So now what is the logic we are supposed to use? We have to use what a stack, and which one you have to perform a push and a pop operation. Yeah. So whenever I get what a, what I will do, I'll perform a push operation. I'll push a into top of the stack. For the first a, that will be out pushed, and if I get one more a, that will be out pushed. And whenever I get a b, I'll going to pop that one. For one b, I'll going to pop one a. For the second b, I'll going to pop one more a. And once I get for c, I'll not going to perform a push or what pop operation. I'll just count that c, and I'll accept that one. That's it. For the A, I'll going to perform a push operation. For the B, I'll going to perform a pop operation. Once I get a C, either it may be 1C or 2C or any number of what C, just I'll count that one. I'll not perform a push or what pop with respect to what C. Okay, I'll just count that one, and I'll go to what final state, and that will be what accepted. Okay, because the C is not dependent on this particular number. Whereas if you have a 2A, I'll get what 2Bs. If you have a 3A, I'll get what 3Bs. Since these two are what dependent, so what I will do, for the A, I'll going to perform what push operation, and whenever I get a B, I'll going to perform what pop operation, and C, I'll just count that one, and I'll reach what final state, and that will be what accepted. Okay, this is a simple logic. So now I'll going to build that PDA. So for that one, I'll going to take 2A, 2b, and if you want, you can take what 3c. Okay, yeah. So what is the logic? Whenever I get a, perform what push operation, and whenever I get a b, perform what pop operation. C, just count that one. That's it. Count, and you can accept that. Okay, yeah. So now I'll take a start state. So I'll write a start state arrow with a circle. I'll name that one q naught. So whenever you get a, you have to perform a push operation. Now what is the input? Input is what a. So how to represent what push operation? First I have to write what input, and what's the top of the stack? Top of the stack is what, z naught. Okay, now what is the operation you're supposed to perform? Push this a into top of the stack. So what is the top two symbol? Top two symbol is what, a z naught. You write that one as it is, a z naught. Okay, yeah. Now next, what is the next input? Again, the input is what a. So input is a, I have to perform a push operation. How to represent that one? First input. Next, I have to write a top of the stack. What's the top of the stack? Top of the stack is also what a. Okay. And what is the operation you are supposed to perform? Push. So push the second a into top of the stack. Now what's the top two symbol? Top two symbol is what a. The meaning is, whenever I get a, perform a push operation. Whenever you get a, just keep on what pushing that one into top of the stack. Next, what is the next input? So next input is what, b. Once you get a b, okay, And what's the top of the stack? Top of the stack is what A. So what is the operation you're supposed to perform? Pop. For the first B, you just delete 1A from the top of the stack. Okay, that will be got deleted. And take a transition toward Q1. I think you can understand why I'm taking a transition. If I perform a push and pop in the same state, what will happen? First it will push what A, again it will go to push what pop what B. Okay, if I do within the same state, again if I get what A, that will be out pushed. But this is not a valid string. That is the reason I'm performing a push operation what Q0 and pop operation what Q1. Okay? Yeah. Next, if I get any number of what B's. If the input is what B, what's the next input? B. And top of the stack, what's the top of the stack? A. So what is the operation supposed to perform? Pop. And if you get a B and the top of the stack is what A, keep on performing what pop operation. And that will be what continued. That's the reason I have written within a loop. Yeah. So now what is the next input? Next input is what C. Once you get a C, okay, now what's the top of the stack? Top of the stack is what Z0. So maintain that Z0 what as it is. Don't perform what push or what pop operation. Go to what final state and you can accept that one. So if it is 1C, that is more than enough. Why? Because the M value starting from what 1. If M is what 1, in the worst case, I will get what 1C. So 1C is more than enough. Once you get what 1C, you go to what final state, you can accept that one. Or if you get, if you have a 10 number of what C's, just count that one. No need of what? Performing push or what pop operation. And go to what final state and you can accept that. Okay. This is the required PDA. So this is a transition diagram for the given PDA, the given language, and this one is what a transition function. So first transition from, so within a Q0, write this part, then again it has to take a transition toward Q0, write this part. So one more transition with respect to Q0 is Q0, write this part, again Q0, write this part, second one. Okay, so now it has taken a transition from Q0 to Q1. So Q0, BA, so next you write what Q1, epsilon, Q0, BA, Q1, epsilon, okay, so that will be same for with respect to Q1 as well as what QF, first you write what Q1, this part, again Q1, this part, right hand side, and here Q1, this part, again QF, this part, so again with respect to what Q1, this part, okay, again QF, this one. And the last transition with respect to what QF, QF, this part, again QF, Z0. Okay, so this is a transition function, transition diagram for the given language. Okay, thank you.